You were quite a musical family, I understand.
Well, we couldn't afford a piano.
You couldn't afford a piano?
No. So I decided to take a bit of cardboard and I painted two octaves of a piano keyboard. And then my nasty brother, after a fight, ripped it up.
Oh, what a brute! I did know about this, so I went to a little bit of trouble and, Suzanne, I've got you a piano as a gift. Yes. Come and have a look. Come and have a look. Yes. Yeah, it's not a real one. It's not a real one. It's a cardboard one, like your old one. Yeah, it's really nice.